Are you wasting your time filling out your description and your tags every time you upload a new YouTube video? Well, stop doing that right now because I'm going to show you something that's going to change your world. Well, not really, but it's going to save you a bit of time. Do you want to learn how to grow your business using video marketing? Then make sure you hit that subscribe button below and ring the bell to catch our weekly videos. There are certain things that you should include in your description and tags for every video that you upload. For your description, you should have an introduction paragraph telling people about your business, as well as links to your social media channels and website. For your tags, you want to include your company name, as well as your location and the type of business. But filling out these details each time for every single video can seem like a long process. Let me introduce you to Upload Defaults. Go to your YouTube Studio, click Settings in the bottom left-hand corner, and then select Upload Defaults. You can now apply defaults for your title, description, and tags. As you can see here, for our description, I have a link to our latest video. This is another great TubeBuddy feature. A link to the contact page on our website, a paragraph about our business, and links to our website, LinkedIn, and Facebook pages. You can also change your video's visibility. Before making a video public, I like to add things like cards, end screens, and subtitles. So it's great to upload your video as unlisted so it can only be found by people that have the link. That way, you can get your video ready before you make it public. For the tags, I enter all the information I mentioned before, as well as a few general terms that I'd like our videos to be found for. You might have noticed that there is also a tab for advanced settings. There are a lot of options in here that you should never have to worry about, but a few you want to check out are category. This helps YouTube understand the subject of your video. Video language. This is for YouTube to provide you automatic subtitle transcriptions. Community contributions. This allows your viewers to write subtitles for foreign languages for your videos. And comment visibility. You have four options here. Allow all comments, hold potentially inappropriate comments for review, and this is the option I would suggest to make your channel stay family friendly, hold all comments for review, and disable comments. So as you can see, filling out these details in the upload defaults section is going to save you a lot of time in the long run, especially if you're releasing regular content. Did you know this feature exists? Let me know in the comments below. And if you've enjoyed this video, please give it a like because it really helps grow our channel and reach new people. Are you using tags properly on YouTube? Check by watching this video here. Watch this playlist here to make sure your videos get to the top of YouTube search results. And click here to subscribe and catch our weekly videos all about growing your business through video marketing.